And new details on the breaking news we first brought you at 10 over on the CW. We've learned the name of the man who died tonight falling off of a cliff in Westmoreland County. The deadly accident happened off McChesney Road in New Alexandria. The coroner says that the man is 63-year-old Paul Berger. We're told that he was a hunter and was checking his traps when he fell.